What if you used your skills to serve the Lord?